So an invaluable tool, one that is absolutely necessary to have in your toolbox, is a question that opens up the space of your being and shows you that you are not the density and intensity of what you think are your points of view. The question is, who does this belong to? So you want to use it when you are aware of something that's not working for you, something that's contracted around money, and connect with that energy. Remember the video, avoiding and defending. Don't force yourself to not avoid it, not defend it. Use the clearing statement. Get present with that energy and ask, who does this belong to? Now, you're not looking for an answer. You are looking for a lightening of energy, of this, you're looking for the space opening up. And even if it opens up only for a second, that's an awareness that it's not yours, that you are buying it as yours. Now, when I first heard that 98% of our thoughts, feelings and emotions are not ours, I was like, no, this is really mine. I can feel it. I can perceive it as mine. It's mine. It's actually not. No points of view are actually yours until you make them solid and real. You are actually space and consciousness. So get really present with the energy and go, who does this belong to? Who does this belong to? Who does this belong to? And then just don't make it real. And then ask for what you would like, really like. So when you are identifying with those thoughts and feelings and emotions, you're disavowing your very being, your space, and you're disavowing you as space. So enjoy, and what would it take to have a wonderful day?